Thanks for the lift. Good tip, me. There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I can do this job? Back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for super-sized punches. Ugh, Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Need my laptop. If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. See what we've got. The Chimera? This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton? But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There was no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton, CEO and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics. And is proud to announce an inhuman clinic opening to serve Jersey City this fall.
Yes.
been detected in the vicinity. In accordance with Inhuman Protocol Section 3, Subsection 8-2, please remain still while we complete our scan.
What? There's one here?
No, it's fine, lady. Just stay calm.
Scan complete. No Inhuman DNA detected. Thank you for your compliance. If you would like to give feedback on your scan today, you can fill out a survey at AIM's website. Thank you.
See? No one human.
First time heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? Carlton's lying about the command deck. Who knows what else he'd be lying about? Graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the cap statue.
Inhuman clinic opening to surgery.
Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. Everybody's a critic. / vandal. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
Yeah, no thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, Check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
now he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back.
She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Everywhere. She said. Stupid. Guys, don't swim. Aw, ew.
Thank you.
crashing dumpsters is not how I imagined this day ending. Wayne's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport? Clear.
This can't be our mold.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. No, I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. You're thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. Only Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
You have been identified as
crap!
Surrender now and you will not be harmed.
find out. Yes! Guess I gotta fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Come on. Please surrender to him, authority.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The assailant is inhuman.
What gave me away? Treat with you. Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. It's like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Maybe they got away before. This was their base. But where are they now?
Better keep looking.
Get up high and see where I'm at.
Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out.
No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Here we go. Careful. Score. Resistance has to be here. Here they'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Somebody's home. Oops. Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. This whole thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Gotta get out of here.
No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place.